Hello everyone, I'm Bhavin Karadi, Application Manager for mmWave Sensors Group at Texas Instrument. I'm very excited to welcome you all to the first episode in my Sense the World with TI mmWave series. From the moment we launched TI mmWave sensor portfolio, we have received some great feedback from customers about various use cases and applications for TI's mmWave sensors. With this series, we want to share how we tested and explored some of these interesting use cases and questions that we have received. Today, we will run through three different experiments conducted based on some of this feedback. The first experiment came from a question regarding the impact of rain on ability of mmWave sensor to sense an object. We started two mock rainy situations, one with a sprinkler representing light rain, and other with a water hose representing medium to heavy rain. We identified that although the presence of water does have an impact on signal-to-noise ratio, the mmWave sensor is able to continue to sense object even in the presence of our simulated heavy rain. Second experiment was a use case of autonomous industrial and commercial robots. These robots are tasked with navigating their environment. But in order to do this, they must detect different kinds of walls, and in some cases, what is behind those walls. We took four types of walls: drywall, glass wall, brick, and metal wall, and demonstrated how TI mmWave sensors detect these walls at different angles of incidence, and in some cases even sense objects behind the walls. In our third experiment, we experimented with mmWave's ability to sense the position of very small objects. We demonstrated the detection of a quarter at a maximum of 2 meters and also experimented with different orientations. To look at more in-depth results of these experiments, please refer to the link at the bottom of this video. That's all we have today. See you in the next video.